The right lobe has a small nodule in the ventral part. The hypoechoic lesion shows a so-called starry sky phenomena. Note that the thyroid capsule is broken where the tumor is in contact with the strap muscle. The intranodular vascularization is increased. Finally, two US-guided aspirations are demonstrated.